That is good. We are now in letter P of our devotionals, and we go for process or promise. Promise of the process. Process of the promise. Yeah. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 8 and 9. Finally, all of you be of one mind, having compassion for one another. Love as brothers, be tender-hearted, be courteous, not returning evil for evil or reviling for reviling, but on the contrary, blessing, knowing that you were called to this, that you may inherit a blessing. We have a promise. We have a process. I-proseso na titikar ka rin na inararamit tayo kiniapo Diyos niya. Ti nadagsin o munangalin niya dito kata parang kaysa, one mind, one body, one spirit. Parang kaysa iti parang serbikin niya po Diyos, parang kaysa iti worship, parang kaysa iti kararag, body, soul, and spirit, one in unity. Now, compassion, no, alam ti proseso ti compassion niya, it's a learned process when you are in a Christian world because compassion is having a Jesus heart towards other people. Now, no kadatayo niya na bela ang perfecto and processing for perfection, masapo makitaan tayo ta adalan tayo na di makonkon ng Christ-like character, Christ-like compassion, Christ-like love, Christ-like tenderness, Christ-like courteousness. Dagiting naman ba nang naibasa niya? Masapo nga lagi po tayo as Christians, we act Christ-like. Maraydayaw iti apo, ta kada tayo, we are in a process for perfection. Kung haan nga di iti rason, no, apay nga na-stagnate tayo, I emphasize, do not be stagnated, but grow in a level nga han nga kanayon nga isu-isulat ta. Han nga kanakanayon nga isulat iti pakatibkulan. Ta, once is okay, anyang ay ngarod, twice is stupidity already. Ta amungat ngarod na, han nga mabalindiay nga maulit ko ma, anyang ay ngarod, naulit man, nga no, maminta loob at lima in ng pito, ang kagpakararap ti deliverance, ta kasapulam di ayan, kamsat niya. So, we are in a process for perfection. Dito ko ma, anyang verse nga binasa tayo, tatay niya, you are going to bless somebody when you know that you are called to this life, na ayaban tayo dito nga biyag. Kas na ayaban tayo, iti panagbalin tayo, Kristiyano, kita tayo, tagbalin tayo, mabindisyon. Kita tayo, ta iti panagbiyag tayo, kat we will be a blessing, we will be a bright blessing. Kasi ano, mamisan ko natin, we will be a blessing, ko natin yung mga blessing, mat kat ipan tayo nga narigat nga klaseng a blessing. So nga kunan ti sa untya kumahan de left ko bakit handa nga mo di je iawat ti right ka na masawon ka tan nga nadagsen nga obligasyon but you are going to bless other people because Christ told you to bless other people, Christ told you to bless this person, so no strings attached niya. So in our process, learn fast, grow strong, and live a life na talaga nga iti panagserbim kini ako Dios kat Christ like Christianity. Maraydayaw iti apo. So, today is Thursday and we are in letter P. Perfection, process, presence. Nagitan ko ba na iti masako may palagip tayo tatang. Amen. Live a life in a process that is leveling up day by day, little by little, day by day. Jesus is changing us. Maraydayaw iti apo. Amen.